rambutnya. Sekarang kita lagi di Hiroshima City, di depannya NHK building. Mana? NHK. Ya, sekarang kita mau jalan-jalan dulu. Terputar ya, kita tadi parkir di sudut sana tuh parkirnya. Dari sana parkir tuh. Sekarang kita jalan-jalan dulu ya. Sini. Sekitaran Hiroshima City. Oke. Ada jinja di sana tuh. Jinja. Jinja. Oke, selamat sore guys, selamat sore. Sekarang kita di Peace Memorial Park dan di tepatnya di jembatan inilah. Antara Gambabudom Monument dan Peace Memorial Park. Ya, sekarang lumayan ramai ya. Ya, than before. Yeah, I mean before. Since corona, since pandemic ini, today is I think maybe before spring apa national holiday today. National holiday today, so that's why it's a little bit yeah, I can see more people than before. More people than before, guys. Look at this, yeah. Before, yeah, since corona. Really less people. Right, since corona.
I never
but
come
now
here.
today because of this holiday, maybe national holiday, and yeah, I can see more people than before. But before corona, there were so many people around here, especially this area, especially when the sakura is blooming like this. Oh,
wow!
Full of people.
Wow!
Yeah.
Maybe this year.
Maybe this year.
Again.
Lots of people, yeah. Yeah. Because how many years already? Yeah, right. 2 years. Three years. Yeah, yeah. This is the third year of corona.
Third time corona.
So I think this year people already. Yeah, orang-orang bakalan bored, getting bored.
So time
they ignore about corona.
Since after happened the corona.
Guys, sekarang kita di Heiwa Koen, Hiroshima. Dan di atas kita di ini adalah bunga sakura, guys. Ini depan kita ini, di samping saya ini. Dan bunga sakuranya itu udah mulai mau bermekaran. Tapi itu udah mulai dibuka kuncupnya, guys, tuh. Tapi belum sempurna itu. mungkin barangkali sekitar 2 atau 3 minggu lagi lah, itu mungkin udah bagus dilihat di sini. Sekarang masih satu-satu. Nih guys tuh, udah mekar kan sedikit, tapi mekarnya belum sempurna. Perkiraan saya sih 2 atau 3 minggu lagi itu akan bagus mengembang di mana-mana sakura di Hewakowien ini. I guess so. Dia. Oke. Okay. Oh iya, kalau mau ke Hewakowien ini banyak sekali kursi-kursi bench yang tersedia di sini, guys. Dan kalau mau ke sakit perut atau mau pipis ya, ada toiletnya, itu disediakan gratis, tak usah bayar, enggak dipungut biaya 2000 buang air besar, 2000 buang air kecil, 1000, bukan begitu,
bukan
gratis ya.
Bungkus obento dan makan di sini juga bisa kalau ada matahari.
Kalau santai-santai di sini sama keluarga, terus piknik, mau makan-makan, ya. Tapi sampahnya harus dibawa pulang lagi atau enggak dimasukin ke tong sampah yang ada tersedia di sini.